Hey guys, welcome back to Spooky Island. Today we have a official teaser for Army of Thieves, which is a, I believe, prequel to Army of the Dead, Zack Snyder's zombie film, zombie franchise he's now creating. I've seen Army of the Dead, I really, really enjoyed it actually. I think, in terms of reviews, I think it got mostly mixed, but I think most people like enjoyed the premise, even if you didn't enjoy the film as a whole. And I know in this, there's a lot of my favorite characters from that film, so let's just get straight into it. The music, Dieters.
We've been watching you.
Yeah, he's my favorite.
And we want to recruit you.
He's my favorite.
You're familiar with the outbreak in America?
The one turning people into flesh-eating monsters. Yes, I heard something about it.
The world's distracted. This window of opportunity isn't just our only chance, it's yours.
My only chance for what?
A life less ordinary.
Very cool. Very cool. Very cool. Very cool.
We have guns.
This is about becoming legends.
Oh, mate, the trailer's cut beautifully.
Any questions?
No.
Yes, many. Hundreds.
Man, coming soon, we've not even got... Is it 2021? It can't be 2021, it has to be 2022. Man, that looked very good, I have to be honest. I really liked Dieter in there. Like I said, he's one of my favourites. Like, this film just looks very good. But yeah, I'm excited to see what else we got in store for this franchise. And then there's an animated series or anime coming soon as well. Or an anime film. It's some type of animated thing coming soon as well. I'm very excited. See you guys talking. Take care. Peace.